Disney Animal Kingdom After Hours event.
That's called?
Yeah.
I thought it was just Magic Hours. I was going to
Magic Hours. After okay. Hours event.
Well, so basically what it is they keep the park open at like a couple extra hours for like a limited number of people. It's like everything's free.
Yeah, free Mickey.
Like free like ice cream and like drinks.
Like drinks,
and,
like, popcorn.
And all the line, there's like no lines for anything. If you ever Disney ears, we'll vlog all night.
Hopefully you can see us.
Yeah, it's gonna be like pitch black. But you know what? That's okay. I'm just gonna put a bunch of videos in here. The event hasn't even started yet, but no one is here anyway.
What are you doing?
Actually 11 minutes. We are walking off of the Expedition Everest right now. No wait, no nothing. No wait at all. Second time. Third time. It looks like we're having a good time. Because we've ridden Everest like 8 times in a row. One more time, Audrey. Let's go, Audrey.
Let's go get that dino.
We really don't like this ride.
Skywreckers.
We hate that ride. That's the worst ride ever. Oh my god.
Audrey, you think these are real birds?
There's birds, yes.
Caw-caw!
Stop.
Oh my god, they're not real birds.
Yes, they are. Look.
Oh my god, Audrey thought this was.
I thought it was Yeti
fur.
What? Hey. Okay, well, you have.
Fresh fruit and flowers.
Get next to us, moms, for our marvelous powers.
If it weren't for the fact that we like the taste, you'd be out there wallowing in shoulder high waist.
Shoulder high waist.
We're also wearing the exact same clothes.
Oh,
all right, that's enough. Can I get a ride to Pandora?
That'll be $20.
$20. What is this? I don't even know what this is to explain to you.
This is called Nightblood, and it's like mine and some other.
Okay, you try first. Is it good?
It does taste like a candle. I mean, I'll drink that, but I don't know what flavor that is.
A friend told us it tastes like a candle. Maybe it does. I'm not like crazy about
it. So strong.
Strong? We haven't even gotten to the boba yet.
I like it. It's a lot.
It's an experience.
Don't like buy two if you're like with someone to share it. This is called a lumpia. This is pineapple and cream cheese.
Are you gonna try it first or am I?
Okay. Okay. I hope it's good. I'm just like so excited for this.
That's really good.
Do you like it?
I like it.
Oh, I really like it. For $3?
Pineapple and cream cheese.
So they told us that the longest line all night is going to be the free food line. Because basically they just hand out like free food all night long. And that's supposed to be the longest line. So
it looks like it's moving.
Okay, so we've discovered that if we get 22 items from the free complimentary food place, we pay off our whole trip. So, challenge accepted. 3, okay.
I don't know what made me think I was gonna be able to eat 22 of those.
Okay, so we're on to 4, 5, 6, 7.
Is that it?
7?
Yep.
7, 8, 9. 10, is that 10?
10.
11.
11.
12.
Is it 15
and 16? 15, 16. Cool. Oh my gosh!
Well, there's number 17.
18, 19, and 20. 21 and 22. We've officially paid off our night at Disney in complimentary snacks. Worth it.
I can't. I'm so nice.
These are so much cooler than our shoes.
Audrey brought glow sticks.
There's literally no one here. This place is dead empty. I want a banshee so bad. Okay, so Audrey made me watch this movie a couple nights ago, and I totally get it now.
Is this her actual signs?
Probably.
She's so good.
I think we're the only people on planet Earth that can say they literally walked through Flight of Passage with no wait.
After waiting 3 hours last time,
that was so bad. Last week we waited in this for 3 hours and I wanted to cry because I'd never seen
the
movie.
What time was it? 10?
Yeah, it's like 10.
No, it was 11 probably.
Round 2. I'm either going to buy Avatar ears or Jaguar ears.
I don't like the Avatar ones.
Look at them.
But they're iconic.
They're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stay still over here to take a natural world. I cannot wait for you guys to enter that. Fly. Help us out and move around a bit. Almost.
Is mine pretty? Pretty?
To the Navi. Flying on the back of an Ikran. Or as we call it, a Banshee.
We're back to Everest.
I'm going to throw up.
Hi! We're leaving.
I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who.
Just as an excuse to wrap up this vlog, we totally recommend Magic Hours, After Hours.
Welcome back.
Please step off the link chair, gather your belongings, and exit the link chamber.